the earth, Jerusalem's gaze, and in a dark land gave her.